Cook Islands, and I now have grew up in Richmond, Nelson, and now I've come back here and started working for Stantec. So I guess my day-to-day role is kind of changes between the natural hazards in the area and then the built environment, which our company kind of specialises in. My role as an engineering geologist, I really focus on, you know, the key geohazards. One of the main ones in the Nelson region has been landslides. We had large floods in 2022, of which we've been monitoring, you know, tens to up to 100 landslides across the Tasman region as a whole, and trying to figure out solutions that work for clients in terms of, you know, keeping roads open, keeping bridges, you know, safe from future events, and protecting the public, the community, at the same time. Learning on the job, or, you know, upskilling through, you know, continuing professional development, or mainly through, you know, tapping into the knowledge base of my colleagues throughout New Zealand, has been hugely valuable. You know, also learning from the geohazards team in North America or the engineering geology team in Australia has meant that I've been able to work on a breadth of projects and learn so much more about, you know, our environment and how it affects people globally. My biggest project within my time at Stantec has been the Otaki to North Levin roading project for 26 kilometres of four-lane state highway. I spent a lot of my time in Levin looking at the ground conditions, you know, figuring out where the road was going to be suitable and how the design needed to be changed. So I worked on that for 4 years doing geotech investigations and reporting, and now that project is going into detailed design. So this site is in the Brook Valley in Nelson. This is one of the landslides that originated from the 2022 flood event. The geotechnical staff inspected the site during the rainfall, and then from that Stantec came up with a risk assessment looking at the likelihood and consequence of similar events impacting the other dwellings. Outside of work, I do a lot of work volunteering, coaching volleyball. So I work with often two of the local high school teams, so being able to give back to kids who are super passionate about the sport, and I've spent 6 days a week for 6 years playing volleyball, so I'm, you know, got plenty of stuff to let them learn from, and being able to see them grow, and, you know, being able to do the same things that I did and go overseas and get scholarships has been quite rewarding. I'm Roy, and I'm an engineering geologist at Stantec.